What do you want?
Nothing.
Why are you here?
To be your guardian angel.
What does a guardian angel do?
Sees that nothing bad happens to you.
I can take care of myself.
We are all so afraid, so alone, so alone. What seas, what shores, what islands, what water, what images, meaning, death.
Hello? I'm in the West End. Heading east. Okay. Yes, I said I'll do it. Okay.
don't you? So do I.
What do you want?
Nothing.
Why are you following me? Why are you following me?
Just keeping an eye on you.
Don't.
First and last to love me. And now.
I go. Boom.
How?
You wait. I show you. Boom.
Very good.
No, wait. Stay. With Camille Lucky Fall. Lucky for Caribou, wait. Lucky for Leo. Lucky for Leo.
Hello? I'm in the West End. What's the address? Okay. Music I heard. Music. So beautiful. So dead.
Just want to make sure you're all right.
I'm not all right.
I know.
Go away.
Music I heard. Music so beautiful, so dead. Music so beautiful, so full of light. Thank you. For poached eggs, but I always botch them, so sorry.
Thank you. I'm sorry.
That's okay, you don't have to eat it.
I didn't mean that.
I know. It's okay. You couldn't help yourself.
I didn't try. I wanted it.
Thank you.
In my country, we talk drums. Like text, but with drums. No cell phones. I'm Africa. You go Africa?
No.
I take you Africa. I take you to my village.
Yeah? How are you gonna do that?
We fly.
Okay. You let me know when you get the plane tickets.
No plane tickets. We fly without plane. I have medicine. We take medicine. And we fly.
Okay.
You don't believe me?
I believe you.
You be my wife.
You have money?
Which one?
Show me. Not enough. Okay.
You like champagne?
I never spoke of God. I never spoke.
Why are you wearing white?
I'm in mourning. What are you doing? Where are you going?
To the edge of town.
And then
fastened to drive in a Volkswagen van. Yes, the Volkswagen van was the first car I ever drove. I drove it across the desert. My daddy's bookkeeper taught me how to drive. I forget his name. Usman. Idris. I don't remember. My daddy gave me the Volkswagen van for my 16th birthday. My daddy had two Volkswagen vans, so he gave me one. All for myself. He was a good man. My daddy. But now I drive a SUV, Saturn. Maybe one day I drive my old Saturn across the desert in Africa.
You want to go back to Africa?
Yes, very much. It's where I'm from. I like your hair. The color is very good. Red. Ginger red. And curly. It is very exotic. Like Little Wolf and Annie. Said.
Nothing.
You are always sad. Why?
You remind me of someone.
He is gone.
Yes.
Maybe he will come back.
I should leave.
Where you go? Sleep here. Go in the morning.
Thank you.
Hey.
Hey.
Where were you?
Nowhere.
Nowhere. Well, it must have been somewhere.
No.
Come.
What do you want?
You.
Well, you can't have me.
You know I can.
No. No, you can't. It's over.
Hello. Nice night. What are you planning to do?
Leave me alone.
You really want to go where you're going?
I don't know where I'm going.
Yes, you do.
I have lived and loved and closed the door.
It wasn't your fault.
Will you come back?
Hello, dear.
Hello.
It's so peaceful here. It might have been. It might have been. With such sad words.
Yes.
Ah, the past. Muddies the future.
Muddy everywhere. All around, everywhere you go. Mud. Mud muddying up everything you do. Muddy, muddy. Soiling everything. outside, inside, making you dirty. You have to let go. You can't. You'll die if you don't. Yeah, well, that's okay too. Had enough. Known enough. Died enough.
Hello? I'm downtown. No, I'm going east. I'll go if it's east. I'm not going back. What's the address?
Thank you.
didn't think you'd be coming.
Oh.
What made you change your mind?
I didn't change my mind.
Well, I'm very happy that you're here.
You waited. You watched the night and waited.
You're late. What kept you? Where's your key?
I didn't take it.
Why not?
I didn't think I'd need it.
What does that mean?
Figure it out.
Where were you?
Out.
I didn't know where you were.
I don't have to tell you where I was.
I was worried. Sit down. Please. We've become strangers.
We always were.
You loved me once.
I thought I did.
Have you ever watched this salmon run? No, I mean, there's no salmon here. But it is something I take to see the salmon run. They swim back up the river, back to exactly where they are born. They spend their whole lives in the sea, but when it is time to procreate, they go back up the river, up, to where there are rocks, very little water. Most of them die before they get there. Only the strongest survive. And then the strongest female lay their eggs, and the strongest male shoot their sperm on the eggs. But there is never any contact between the fish. No touching. Strangers in the night. And then they also die. They all die. It has always seemed a very big mystery to me. Why? They leave the big, beautiful sea to go up the river and leave a part of themselves, then to die. Can't go home again. Thomas Wolfe said that. It is not true. Not if you are a salmon.
Not if you're a salmon.
Where are you going? What is the death rate?
I don't know.
Then why are you going?
I told you, I'm not going back. What do you mean? Like what? Okay. Fine. I said fine.
You have to make up your mind. This is becoming very hard.
All right, I'll leave.
No, wait, I don't want you to leave. I don't care who else you're seeing. Please, wait, please, wait.
Take off your coat, sweetie. Stay a while.
strip.
Neil.
bad. African narcotic. Maybe you don't need it. You know Kenya. Momo. Hi, Momo. Very dangerous. Big tribal uprising against the colonials, 1953. All of the English thought they were going to be eaten. Somewhere, I think. Just like you.
What do you mean?
Just that.
I don't want to go to Africa.
But of course you do. Because then, why are you here? Kwaheri.
What are you doing here?
Wazoo. Phantom.
Come have a look. Come. It's all right. Remember when we talked about unravelled? Sailing off to some island somewhere?
Thank you.
great. Really, that was terrific.
Thank you. I wasn't sure if you wanted me to take the character that forever. I can do it anyway.
Thank you.
Lights are burning in quiet rooms where lives go on, resembling ours. Quiet lives that follow us. These lives we lead, but do not own, stand in the rain so quietly. When we are gone, so quietly. In the last bus comes letting dark umbrellas out, black flowers. And lives go on. And lives go on. Like sunlight at street corners. Or like the lights in quiet rooms. Left on for hours.
Thank you.